housing on the top of Carnegie Hall, which that's the punchline, is affordable artist housing.
Wait, Jackie, check out this saxophonist.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
He's really good. Oh, well, guys, now we're just being creepy. Let's give him a round of applause.
1, 2, 3.
Yay!
Oh, I'm just busking, trying to make a little money.
Okay, busking, guys, is when you perform outside, people walk by and tip you. I read in Gothamist that you can make up to $400 a day.
So, Brooklyn, follow your dreams.
How are you doing tonight?
You're serious.
I am serious.
You killing it?
Not at all. I've made $8 today.
Wait,
$8?
Are you serious?
I'm very serious.
But you're
I'm
so
only
good.
Serious ever.
What?
Thank you.
What were you? What kind of stuff were you playing?
Oh, that was Sally's song. Do we have any Nightmare Before Christmas fans on board? We got a little chuckle from this man. All right.
I like Christmas.
He's just mocking you.
Well, I don't know why.
I have an idea. I hate to give another artist advice,
but maybe if you play a song more.
People know, they'll get excited and they'll tip you.
Do you know any pop songs?
Yeah,
pop. I love poppers. Like a radio hit? Does that sound good?
Share anything. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, mostly Share.
Okay, it's not Share, but I hope you enjoy it.
Whatever.
Is this Meghan Trainor?
Yeah.
With somebody who loves me.